Hi, I mean, I got a message a couple days ago from a friend of mine that was saying she was having some hip flexor problems, and I've noticed it's kind of a common problem, not just for track athletes, but for, you know, regular people who are just into fitness. So I thought I'd film a couple drills just to demonstrate and show some things you can do for strength and preventative care. So.